Building muscle isn't easy, but it doesn't have to be complicated. Dr. Rob Wildman, PhD in nutritional science, is here to teach you the 10 laws of building muscle.
I'm Dr. Rob Wildman with our 6 of 10 laws for building muscle mass. It's optimize your workout with a pre-workout. Great workouts yield great results. Having a great workout can mean greater volume. Greater volume can lead to better results over time. So how do you ensure a great workout? Well, there are certain nutrients that will help you feel more vitalized and dialed in, as well as other nutrients that can aid in circulation. Aiding in circulation drives nutrients and oxygen to muscle for better performance and recovery, as well as possibly helping you with a fantastic pump. These are the nutrients that I find to be absolutely vital. Number one, caffeine. Caffeine is a great stimulator of the central nervous system. It can make you feel more energized. Typically, pre-workouts will have 1 to 200 milligrams of caffeine in a serving, whereas some other ones might be all the way up to 300 to 400 milligrams. It's really up to you to find your sweet spot for caffeine, but science and research suggests that if you find that sweet spot, you can definitely have a better workout. And when it comes to circulation, we've long been searching for the best combination of nutrients, including citrulline and arginine. And we know that arginine is a precursor for nitric oxide, and nitric oxide is a vasodilator. More recently, pomegranate extract has proven to be very exciting. 3 research studies out of the University of North Carolina are suggesting that it can enhance vasodilation and blood flow, and also increase performance in high-intensity bouts of exercise. So pomegranate extract may be part of the new generation of circulation supporters during exercise. So the benefits of pomegranate is that increased circulation can drive oxygen and extra nutrients to the muscle, which can aid in performance, also possibly aiding in recovery as well, and potentially aiding in the pump. So greater blood flow to the muscle during exercise potentially could lead to a greater pump. So where do you find pomegranate extract? There are pre-workouts in the market and on bodybuilding.com that have pomegranate extract. In addition to the acute effects of certain nutrients, you have what I like to call the chronic nutrients. The nutrients that, when delivered in a pre-workout product, will build up in muscle over time. And pre-workout's important because blood flow to muscle is increased during exercise. And as it's increased during exercise, there's a greater opportunity for uptake of creatine and beta-alanine and even BCAAs. So creatine and beta-alanine won't necessarily have an acute benefit to that training session. However, they will accumulate within the muscle over time. Creatine is involved in the anaerobic energy processes that allows muscle to get one more rep so that you have greater power and you can sustain a particular set a little bit longer that can yield for better results. Beta-alanine is converted to carnosine. It's part of the muscle buffering system that allows muscle to perform at a higher intensity for a little bit longer as it soaks up a lot of the acids that are generated during high intensity exercise. Then you have the branched-chain amino acids. I really like branched-chain amino acids in a pre-workout product because A, it gets them into the muscle so that they are ready to go in that post-workout period and aid in muscle protein synthesis. But also because there's several research studies now that suggest that branched-chain amino acids throughout the day and including pre-workout and during a workout can aid in the recovery process. So the recovery of muscle, reduction of soreness of the muscle, all this is really important for people who are coming back to the gym the next day so that they can keep progressing towards their goals. This is law number 6 of our 10 laws for building muscle, optimizing your workout with a pre-workout. Basically, it comes down to doing everything that you can in that pre-workout period to ensure your best workout. The key nutrients are going to be those that support energy and vitality so that you feel more alert, dialed in, and concentration during a training session. Also, blood circulation can aid in support of performance and recovery. And also look for long-term nutrients like creatine and beta-alanine. They're a great addition to a pre-workout, and you may actually get some experiential benefit from beta-alanine as well with a little paresthesia and the tingling that some people like. So, but the true benefit of beta-alanine and creatine isn't necessarily acute from a muscle performance standpoint. It's more over the long term as they accumulate within the muscle and aid in the energy and buffering systems within the muscle. You'll find all 10 laws for building muscle here on bodybuilding.com. For any questions, visit me, Dr. Rob Wildman, on Twitter at TheNutritionDoc, that's D-O-C. For more content and information on this and other great topics, keep coming back to bodybuilding.com.